Toy Panda here on location. Here in Huntington Beach. And it seems we got a protest, and then we're gonna see if we can talk to a couple of people. Maybe. Let's see what happens. Look at all these patriots. I think he said I didn't want to be recognized. I don't think he understands. I gotta be honest with you. Look, you people know that I'm already paranoid, so approaching these people, I'm a little bit... Yeah, that just happened. Whoa. Jeez. Okay, so he made a new deck. He named it White Bread. I don't know what that's all about. I barely even understand this game he's been trying to teach me. So, hi everybody, this is Paranoid Panda. I did the giveaway for Richie. And there's been some recent comments about misunderstandings about what's going on here. And I just wanted to go ahead and help explain any misconceptions you might have about the situation. I've partnered with the Hate My Name channel. I'm a representative of Honky Fresh Productions. And sometimes he forces me to do things that I don't exactly agree with, but he's pretty lax on other things, and so we work things out. It's not a perfect relationship, but, you know, it is what it is. Don't worry about me. I'll be just fine. So, he had to do the Richie giveaway, and I want everybody to know that I don't disagree with everything that Richie says. There's sometimes that I agree with him when he talks about the hypocrisies and nonsense that goes on within the U.S. government and how people are stupid to think that Trump's going to save them. Yeah, I totally agree with the guy. It's not like I have an issue with every single thing the guy says. It's not the case at all. I do have a problem with the blatant racism and misinformation about how viruses are spread. It's really quite reckless, to be honest. So, some people have made some comments about where are you exposing, you know, the NWO, and I guess maybe even taking it that because I criticize Richie that I don't believe in some of these things. So we're going to go through some of the things that Paranoid Panda believes, and maybe you people will see that there is a common ground here. We're not so far off. So first off, the Bilderberg Group, the Rothschilds, Bohemian Grove, These are all real things. I absolutely believe in them. The moon landing had to be fake. It had to be. And it's not fake because of a flat earth. That's just stupid. Okay? I'm sorry. I know some of you people that are richy people, you believe in the flat earth, and it's okay. I'm fully entitled to think that you're an idiot for believing in a flat earth. I mean, that doesn't mean that we can't agree on other things. You probably think that I'm an idiot because I wear tinfoil on my head. And maybe you think I do this as some kind of a joke. No, I wear tinfoil on my head because it's very important to keep the radio signals out, you know? Like, the 5G. You know, the 5G that's gonna replicate symptoms of coronavirus. That's me being sarcastic, people. It's quite silly. I gotta be honest, I'm not feeling good about my chances in this game. You know, I would have preferred to build my own deck. I'm not sure what he's gonna do with the editing for this video, but I can only assume that he's gonna implicate me in some things and make me into a patsy.
Black. Huh. That's something. Let's go over here. Let's see if these people are a little bit more willing to talk to the panda. I don't want to touch that. I'm trying to move around you.
Yeah, there's a warm mini bike start. Wow.
It's quieter down here. Hi. Could I interview you?
Of course.
Oh my God, we found one. Yeah. All right. So my name is Paranoid Panda.
Okay.
And I'm with the Hate My Name channel. It's the letter H,
uh-huh.
The number 8, my name.
Okay.
On YouTube.
Okay.
And I came down here today to see what everybody's protesting.
Okay.
What's the protest about today?
Okay. We think that there is election fraud, and we don't think it's right. We don't think it's fair. The process has to be fair. All right. But we don't think it's fair. We have evidence that fraud was involved, so we speaking against it. Okay.
Yes.
For Trump.
Oh.
Yeah.
Let me ask you another question.
Yeah.
Are you doing well financially right now? Are you doing well financially? Has the pandemic caused you any financial trouble?
A little bit. See, I'm retired, but I work part time after I retire. So because of the pandemic, because of the shutdown, I can't work my part-time job.
Right.
Yeah, so that hurts a little bit financially.
Yes.
Yeah, but because of my pension, I'm okay. Yeah, compared to other people,
yes.
I'm better off.
It's a tough time right now, you would admit. It's a tough time right now, you would admit.
Correct.
Would you say, do you mind if I ask how old you are, sir?
I'm 57.
I'm 45 in Panda years. And in your lifetime, has it ever been this bad?
In my lifetime, has it ever been what?
This bad.
You mean?
Everything is bad right now, right? I mean.
You know some, you know, as far as, what's going on in our country?
Yes.
Yeah. I think it's pretty bad.
It's the worst in your life?
The protest from the left.
Yes.
The protest by Antifa and BLM. I think those are pretty bad.
But there's other,
there's other things too.
I mean, everybody that can't go back to work. I mean, that's
Yeah.
But I'm talking about everything.
Yeah,
not just the Antifa.
Correct.
Everything.
Correct.
Like, you agree it's the worst in your life.
I agree.
Yeah. I've had this suspicion for quite a while. I don't hate all of you, but if you say something racist in my comments, I kind of got a problem with you. Just gonna be honest. What to do? Yeah, I'm only gonna be able to keep one of those, so I'll keep that one. I'll gain a couple points of life. Taking advantage of the air supremacy that has no connection to the fact that I'm using a mono white deck. I'm gonna stay on target here. I will not put up with the buffoonery of blatant racism. That is one place where being the owner of the channel, totally agree. He just handed me something to smoke. Okay, I'll try it. What is this? Gorilla glue. It is kind of sticky. Kind of grabbed him. By the boo-boo, don't it? Pardon me. So he did have something that he wanted me to tell you guys. He wanted me to let you know that the Magic the Gathering videos have never gotten 100 views. None of them. You can go back, they got their own playlist. All he had to do is say... Look, it's really good. My God. Thank you.
I'm calming right down immediately. Oh, yeah. I need to take the jacket off. Oh, this is a tough game, people. I mean, it's kind of a weird mix. He's got me drinking this Monster energy drink. He sure likes those a lot. I wonder why. It's probably because of the Satan agenda. Anyways, all he had to do was put something about Richie from Boston. And now he's got a bunch of Richie from Boston people watching him play magic, and he thinks that's hilarious. And I gotta admit, I think it's pretty funny too. Come on, seriously. Oh, it's bad. It's a bad situation. I'm just gonna pass the turn. I'm gonna be a little bit of a pacifist here for a minute. I mean, what was I talking about? Oh yeah, how funny it is that the Richie people are watching him and me play Magic the Gathering. And furthermore, he said that because of this, he's gonna make you wait for part three. He's putting this video up. This is why he made me do this one. He wanted me to directly speak to you, the Richie from Boston people, because he considers me to be one of you, I guess. I mean, I have a kinship to some of you. Some of you have been very reasonable in the comments. And I've responded to some of you, and he's responded to some of you, and that's because he doesn't let me have my own account. And y'all can figure out who has been responding nice and who's been responding bad on your own, I think. You know, I really think that we as a people, we need to come together and sorry. I kind of think maybe we're okay here. a nail biter, isn't it? I'm sorry, that was very, very involved. Yeah, so he said he might never do the third video. Or in the very least, he's gonna make you wait. Because he said, screw you. But, as a consolation, he said he's gonna give you guys your own video soon. Your own video. I don't know what that means. So, if you want to get featured on YouTube and have, I know a lot of you just let your presence be seen. And, you know, I've got screenshots of everything, so. See what happens, y'all. Keep your fingers crossed. This is a long match. This might be it. Good God, he's got 93 life. Yeah, that's it. Yay, I got defeated. Does that make you people happy? Let's do another video, I guess. Maybe. You want another video? I just farted. Did you guys hear me fart? That was a panda fart. I don't know if this microphone... That would be so sexy if it did. I'll try to turn the audio up on that part. So you can hear my little panda poop. Red and blue, I don't like it. Oh no. Oh, give me some of that energy drink to calm down. So you ride a book, go punch your hand on the box, say what you think. Now I'm sick and tired of this talk about the nasty food that's sick. He sent me on an assignment to go to a protest. And, Chatterbox coming through. I actually had somebody that, threatened me. Yeah, just for asking questions. No, legitimate questions. You know, I'm not for either party. that was a panda belch. The right, the left, they're all the same. They're all the same. It's a freaking joke. Republicrat, Democrat. That's pretty good. It's pretty good. Well, sure. He's gonna give it the plus two in the first strike. I know. I'm gonna take some damage. Potentially. Yeah. Go ahead, Romeo. Do your thing. Am I worried, people? Come on now. I mean, that just happened. I think I won this one. No. That's kind of bad.
Come on, fellas. We got to pay respect.
Ooh. What does he say? Cold-blooded. That's right. Blues explosion. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. We got to do this thing right now. Yeah, hold that one little spot though. Are you ready? Here we go. See, sweet rewards. Thanks for watching the video. Let the hammer drop. License and registration, please. It was a natural born rebel, to the state of free. Come on.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen. You got it. Oh, let the hammer string. Fellas, are you ready to hit it and quit it? Countdown. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.